Hello everybody. I'm out here today on Manistee Lake in Coldsprings Township, Michigan. I'm running one of my old motors. I just ran this one on the pond at home a couple weeks ago, and I'm getting her out on the lake to see how she'll do. I gave the rundown on what I did to it last time. It just needed a basic tune-up, but anyway, I'm out here on the lake with her today, and I thought I'd give it a run. This would help if I locked the motor down. Anyway, there's reverse. Back into forward. This one seems to be a pretty nice runner. Getting about 20 miles an hour out of it on GPS. I might have to adjust the trim a little bit, but doing nice. Anyway, that'll wrap this one up. Thanks for watching.